what a fascinating tale you would tell.
Today.